Southpaw hitters only 149 against Cody Eakey. First pitch, ground ball, high chopper down the first baseline, and that is fair. One run's going to score. It goes all the way into the corner. Two runs are coming around, and digging for three is Ruettiger. He will stand there with a stand-up triple. It's a two-run knock, and the Keys have a 4-2 lead. That ball looked foul, but it was fair, and Ruettiger with the hit of the night has his second knock of the ball game, and Frederick with their first lead.